What's up, everyone? I'm Andrew Guy, and our fifth month of qualifiers were absolutely stacked. 32 players from all over the world were battling it out to join our illustrious top eight. And this month, we have four players that have never made it to finals before. Let's check it out. In Group A, we had some of our usual suspects, such as Morton and Pandora, but both were eventually taken out by Surge TS, who is moving on to the monthly finals for the first time in his career. Group B had last month's winner, Ruben, competing once again. Ruben went head-to-head with familiar faces like Yuya and secured his place in our top eight. Group C had players eager to claim their spot in the monthly final, but unfortunately for them, they ran into Viper, and he would not let anyone get through. Group D had a familiar face and some new players hoping to get a chance to move on to the monthly finals, but Japan's KK has made a return to our June finals. Groups E and F are where things got really interesting. All of the competing players have never made it to our monthly finals, and this was their chance to prove that they deserve to play among the best. Codigo and Tico ultimately proved that they deserve to claim those two spots. Group G had our returning champion, Mohammed Light, who's been to the finals numerous times. But unfortunately for Momo, Wallace outplayed him and is moving on to his first ever monthly final. And finally, Group H. These players have come close multiple times in the past, but this was their time to shine. Lucas ultimately beat out his competition to claim the last spot in our top eight. Now the real question is, will our round five monthly winner be a first-time champion or a repeat? Tune in to CRL this weekend and find out.